हेलो, बॉन्जूर एंड नमस्ते। वी आर नाउ गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द डीलॉर्म रेजिमेन। एंड बिफोर गोइंग अहेड, आई वॉन्ट यू टू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो एंड सब्सक्राइब टू फिजियोस्थान। लेट्स टेक एन एग्जाम्पल टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द डीलॉर्म रेजिमेन। नाउ To understand this, let's consider a person whose 10 RM is 8 kgs. For the set 1, the person is going to perform 10 reps with 50% of the 10 RM. That is, he is going to perform the resisted exercises with 4 kgs of weight. Now, when he'll progress to set 2, the person is going to perform the same reps, that is 10 reps, but now the resistance is increased to 25%, that is, the person is now going to perform with 75% of the 10 RM, that is, the person is going to perform with the 6 kgs of weight. And when he'll progress to set 3, the person needs to perform 10 reps with 100% of 10 RM. That is, now the person is going to perform with 8 kgs of weight. So you understand that with every set, the resistance is increasing. With the first set, it was 50%. With the second set, it was 75%. And with the third set, it came to 100%. With every set, the resistance is increasing. So this is the DeLorme regimen. I hope and thank you.